That's a weird combination.
It's not for me. I'm fueling my gut microbiome.
Your what?
My gut microbiome, the ecosystem inside me.
She's talking about the bacteria, fungi, viruses, and other microbes that live and work inside each of us.
That's right. Scientists estimate that we each harbor 100 trillion microbes in our guts, mouths, hair, skin, and more. Cell-wise, we're more microbe than human.
That's really gross.
True, but without them, we'd be in big trouble.
For example, there's a lot of foods that we cannot digest that certain microbial elements digest for us, and then they secrete products of that digestion that then we use for nutrition. They all have different functions depending on where they occur. When we're born, we don't have any microbes, essentially, but we're quickly colonized through the birth process by microbes from our mother through the birth canal. And then after we're born, we can get colonized by microbes through breastfeeding.
But what about bad microbes? Not all the viruses, fungi, and bacteria inside of us are good, right? Otherwise, we wouldn't need vaccines or antibiotics.
Good call. Many of the good microbes are there to fight off the bad ones.
It's a very complex community. The diversity can shrink, it can collapse, and it can blossom. Some microbes are eating other microbes. So just like walking through a forest, you'll have predators, you'll have prey, you'll have primary producers that are eating directly the food resources that are available, and then you'll have the predators that prey on the primary producers. So you've got the whole schmear in the gut microbiome. It's a really complex ecological and dynamic community.
Different species keeping other species in balance. It really does sound like a healthy ecosystem inside of our bodies.
Sounds like he's ready to hear the really gross part.
For a few infections where the gut microbiome has gotten out of balance, one of the cutting-edge treatments is fecal transplant.
Wait, you mean?
Yep, transpoosion, where poop is taken from one person, freeze-dried, and transferred to another person. It transplants the good bacteria from a healthy person into a person who needs it, cheaply and effectively.
You know what they say, for some problems, the number one treatment is number two.
How can you eat through this?
See why it's important to keep a healthy microbiome?